In this example, we are given that in the figure shown, we have to find out the ratio of charges on 4 microfarad and 2 microfarad capacitor in a steady state. Now, we know that in case of a steady state, no current will flow through the branches where capacitors are connected. So, there won't be any current in this and this branch. So, we can see there will be a single loop available through which the current will flow. So, here we can say this is the loop in which say a current I flows. And the value of I we can directly calculate as the total resistance in this loop will be 2 plus 3. All are in series, this is 5 ohm. And through branch manipulation we can keep all these together. And here you can see that when the batteries are connected one after another, then this 20 volt and 10 volt battery are connected in series and opposing mode. So the total EMF will be 10 volts. So we can say directly the current in this loop will be 10 by 5. This is 20 minus 10 divided by 5. This is 2 ampere current which is flowing in the loop. This you can also calculate by applying Kirchhoff's voltage law in the loop. You will also get the current. This is a direct way how I have calculated. Now, using this current, we can find out the potential difference across these capacitors. Say, across 4 microfarad capacitor terminals are A and B. So, here we can write KVL equation from A to B. In this situation, we will use potential at point A is VA. And here we can write at minus 1 into I, that is 2. Again minus 1 into I, that will be 2, is equals to VB. This implies we are getting the value of VA minus VB is equals to 4 volt. This is the potential difference across 4 microfarad capacitor. That means the charge on 4 microfarad capacitor will be CVAB. This can be calculated as 4 multiplied by 4, this is 16 microcoulomb. This is the charge on 4 microfarad capacitor. Now to calculate the charge on 2 microfarad capacitor, let's consider these points as C and D. And we calculate the potential difference of points C and D by using KVL equation from C to D. Then in this situation at point C, if we consider potential to be VC, here there will be a potential drop of 1I, that will be minus 2. Then there will be a gain of potential of 20 volt, this will be plus 20, this can be written as VD. Then on simplifying, we are getting VD minus VC is equals to 18 volt. So using this, we can find out the charge on 2 microfarad capacitor, that will be C. VCD. So, on substituting the value, the capacitance is 2 and the potential difference here is 18 volts. So, the result will be 36 microcoulomb. So, in this situation, if we find out the ratio of charges on 4 microfarad to the charge on 2 microfarad capacitor, that can be given as 16 by 36. On further simplifying this, 4 by 9, that will be the answer to this problem. That is, in a steady state, the ratio of charges on 4 and 2 microfarad capacitor will be 4 by 9.